Hey, if you've been trying to get your real estate license and you're wondering what you should do to pass your real estate exams on your first try, or maybe you've already taken your exams and you're just trying to pass it on that next first try, the next time it is that you're taking the exam, we created a whole recommended strategy of what to do, what to study, as well as some study tools that go along with our process, our recommended strategy to pass your class and state exams on the first try. Look, every time you go to take your exam, it's going to cost you money, it's going to cost you time, it's going to cost you effort, it's going to cost you frustration every time you go in to take the exam. You don't want to be the person that has to take the exam again and again and again and again and again and take it like 9 or 10 times before they finally pass. Yeah, that's one way of going about it, but that's no way to start your new career. Look, you want to get in there, pass the exam on your first try, and be ready to start making money and start changing your life with real estate. But that's only possible once you have the license. So put in the work and the time and the effort and the money for study tools that you need to pass your exams on the first try. Check out that recommended strategy at PassFirstTry.com. Again, that's PassFirstTry.com.